food is my passion basically. I love eating and I love making people eat the food what I create or what I make. The whole objective is to promote it as a community thal where different people probably can come and enjoy together and have a good time. So the ambience what we try to create is a very cozy environment. In a Bohri thal, the best part is that everybody is sitting on a single thal side by side and having from a single plate or a bowl. It teaches you how to share, it teaches you how to be equal. So there are instances in a thal when there is a probably a starter or something, only one piece is left and then everybody aap lo. It's like it's such a sharing. It teaches you that nahi, apne pehle bhi kisi aur ko dena chahiye. So this is how basically the thal culture is. We wanted to create an experience where people don't have to wait for caterers to come or serve up. So Agrabah is not, you don't have to wait, you can just walk in and have a Bohri food with authentic Bohri experience. So the members of PU are welcome anytime, be ready with the food they want. Rest assured, you'll love the food, you'll love the experience, and we hope that you come and enjoy with your friends and families.